what's a board stretcher? Does it actually stretch the board out?
You're kidding, Ryan.
Is that a joke?
Ryan.
I don't know what a board stretcher is. I'm sorry, I've never roofed or done concrete. I was a landscaper, okay?
Ryan.
I'm waiting for an explanation.
We actually have one down the warehouse if you want to go find it. It's down there. You'll know when you see it.
No, I won't because I've never seen it.
No, trust me, you will know when you see it down there. Go look for it.
I'm going to find a board stretcher.
Holy sh!
I don't know what a board stretcher is. All right.
He's gonna come back in 10 seconds. He's gonna Google it.
Board stretcher. See, this is that's a board stretcher right there.
He's still gone.
There we go. They gotta be screwing with me.
It's been a minute and a half. He's still looking.
Hey, do any of you guys know what a board stretcher is?
Oh my god! What'd he say?
He yelled at me. He's like, hey, does anyone know where the board stretcher is?
Do you know what it is, Jake? And do you know where it's at?
I don't know where it's at, but yeah, I know what it is.
This gimmick board stretcher probably came up, so he thinks it's real.
Do we have a board stretcher here or not?
How long is he going to look?
I don't know. You told him not to come back till he finds it, and according to Google, it's real.
You know what? I can care less to know what a board stretcher is because I don't need to know. I'm gonna tell him that we found it and now I know what it is. Okay. Oh, found it.
There he is.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
What's it look like?
Kind of looks like a vice grip a little bit.
Oh,
like,
okay. Would you like me to explain the joke?
Please.
A board stretcher doesn't actually exist.
It's like a left-handed hammer.
Yeah, it's the exact same joke as blinker fluid.
Blinker fluid. Then, I mean, shit like that exists. Weird shit like that does exist.
It doesn't. So how big of an idiot do you feel?
Not really. I'm not in the construction industry. Never have been. I don't.
You just said you were a landscaper.
That's not construction.
I would say that's in the same realm. I'm sorry, Ryan.
Well, you mentioned it twice, which is why I thought it was real.
Wow.